Hi everyone, I'm Sebastian Buemi and I'm gonna take you around a lap of Moscow. So here we are, the first corner after the start, a left-hand corner in third gear. You have to carry a lot of speed into the corner, get really close to the wall on the exit, and then try to accelerate as hard as possible. Then we have a long straight, a very quick right-hand corner in third gear, then you downshift into second gear for a double left corner. Very long, very important to get close to the wall on the exit. Then you accelerate, a little chicane, which is easy flat out. You go up the gears, up to fourth gear, and then you arrive and you approach a very quick chicane where you downshift into second gear. You get really close to the wall on the exit. It's very important to take the curbs as much as possible. Now we already enter the third sector, the last sector of this track, where you have to brake for a very tight corner, a hairpin in first gear, very tight, very close to the curb here. Then you exit. The exit is obviously very important. You go into the last corner of the circuit, a right-hand corner, into first gear as well. The circuit here is very narrow, and now the left-hand corner that basically brings you on the start and finish, where you again carry the speed and get out to the finish line. So this was the lap of Moscow.